Welcome back, everybody, to some more Walking Dead. We are resuming where we last left off.
It's dinner time!
So, okay, I guess we're going to check out what is in the barn.
Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children...
Go ahead, Duck.
I'll make an excuse for you.
Oh, thanks, Kenny. He's going to cover my ass. Alright, so Kenny has suspicion that there's something shady in this barn. So let's check it out. Hopefully we don't get caught doing this, because if so, we're going to totally get kicked off this farm. Alright, only one left. Let's get this bad boy opened. What the fuck? Oh, so they were the ones placing the traps.
Did you hear the bell? Dinner time.
Oh, what the hell is this?
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
I mean, I guess that makes sense to me. I guess we're just gonna leave that door open. Alright, let's go to dinner.
You are an angel.
Excuse the mess. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down.
Oh, he has a gun.
Meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mom?
Now, don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all.
All right. Oh, they got a cord going upstairs, whatever that is. Look at scratches.
Walker's not getting through that thing.
Okay, well, here's the bathroom. I wonder if there's anything important in the medicine cabinet.
Could use a shave.
All right, let's close that. I don't think there's anything important in there. Okay. Oh, we could go upstairs. Why are we sneaking around? We're gonna fucking get caught. I love how he looks back as if someone's over there. Oh, fuck, dude. We're gonna get caught, man. Lee, what are you doing, man? You're gonna get yourself killed. Where does this wire go? Oh, it's not even connected.
What the hell?
It's going into the next room. Morphine, candles, towel. Oh, they got a... What the fuck is this? Some sort of hidden passage? Let's go check it out. For whatever reason, they blocked this off. And the cord goes in here, too. Oh, what the hell? They cut his leg off. What the hell? That dude got shot with an arrow and they cut his leg off.
Brothers.
What the hell happened to your
Thanks, man.
Don't eat dinner.
Are they fucking eating him? Barbecue? Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. Get to Clementine before she eats. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Yo, they're eating Mark. Aw, oh, she's already eating.
Clementine, no!
You stopped Clementine from eating.
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find...
Oh, duck's eating!
Aw, oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady is made...
Yeah, Lee.
Oh, shit.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
You chose to be direct.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
They're picking us off to trade us meat.
You're out of your skull.
Mark is upstairs right now with no legs. Brenda, tell me he's not being eaten right now.
Oh, yeah, he's definitely being eaten right now.
It's true. Oh.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
He got shot with an arrow.
Down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised
what
my boss.
The fuck? As
Dad
cannibals.
Got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
We outnumber you.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing.
You chose to threaten them. Hell yeah, I did. I'm not fucking taking shit for them.
We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere.
Oh, shit.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Near my fucking family.
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Somebody do something!
Lee? Lee?
Oh, no! No one touches Clementine!
I'll kill you!
Oh, here comes Mark. He fell down the stairs. Oh no.
Someone.
I feel so bad for him. Ah, they knocked my ass out. Fuck, man.
Open the goddamn door. You can't keep us in here. Open up. I will tear you fuckers apart.
Stop
with
that,
my bare hands.
We gotta find another way out of here.
Ah, she's throwing up. She ate the food.
Bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
Hell yeah, they did.
Do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad.
Ah, he's mad! What? Larry, you fucker!
You okay, Clementine?
I hate Larry. He always complains about everything.
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
This goddamn thumb sucker was the one who brought us here.
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way
out. I knew there was something shady about this place the moment I fucking stepped foot. There has to be some sort of way that we can get out of here.
I'll break that damn door down.
Dad, you can't get... Easy. Dad?
Oh, no. He's having a heart attack. Are you serious? He's going to turn into a zombie and we're all stuck in here.
Dad, come on. Dad! Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead. Somebody help me.
If he's dead.
He's not dead.
It has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
Oh my god, what the fuck? I gotta make a choice here.
No! God damn it, Kenny. He's not dead.
Oh, he's dead, alright.
We can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
Remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. Come on.
We didn't know that, though.
Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain.
Oh, God.
Right about this. I know you've got my back. You always do.
I know, Kenny. I know.
I need you. Please help me.
All right, let me help her and...
Come on.
Fuck, dude.
Wake up. Wake up.
Oh, my God. The decision is happening. Fuck, dude. I'm choosing Kenny's side.
Get this
you
over.
Fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't want to see!
I'm sorry.
No!
It's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this!
Oh my god, I gotta make this decision.
Let go of me!
He's dead, you fucker! Lily, listen to me.
No!
Cute! Oh, he's gonna drop the salt block on him.
No.
Oh, no way. Damn, he's bleeding out.
I'm sorry.
Don't you fucking touch me.
Clementine. Clem. You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
Sorry. We couldn't take that chance. You understand why we had to do this, Clementine.
So he won't turn into one of those monsters?
That's right.
I feel bad for Clementine. She had to watch that whole thing.
Strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else. Something hopeful.
Like what?
Getting out of here.
Getting out of here.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
Possibly.
I'm working on it.
Well, he's dead. His brain matters all over the floor. There has to be some way out of here. I'm thinking something with this air conditioner.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off. If I had something to remove the screws, the multi-tool.
I still got that.
Of course they took it.
There's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help.
Yeah, that could definitely work, Clementine. A fucking rock. Yeah, we'll bang it like cavemen.
It's not coming off that way.
Alright, so we're gonna need some sort of tool so we can get this thing off. I don't know if there's anything around here, but let's give it a look. She's mourning the dead body, so I doubt she's gonna wanna talk. Let's talk to her just in case, so there might be something that we could
don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
Do with her.
You've got to pull yourself together, Lily.
Why? For your sake? So you can feel better about what you did?
For your own sake.
Right. Because you fucking care so much about me.
I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver or a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping...
Oh, he... Pockets. You might have some coins.
My father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Oh, thanks, Lily. All right, let's loot his dead body. See if he has any coins on him.